another NIF base has cropped up, frickin' eyesores.
You're worried about the view. I'm worried about the danger.
Just what are you up to?
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road. Morning! Who's ready to kick some ass? Things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Of Ravage. Kanto. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
And so can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car. Sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
I got some bad news, guys.
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull it off.
Locked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eurus, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan. Huh.
Tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There it is.
Surprised to see him this far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Oh, looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
You think Eris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Eris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
Our encounters with the
Imperials above us!
Thanks. I'm going all out.
Just don't get too cute.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Yeah!
you.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly. Huh.
Does it for the downpour. You okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on. Break time. Break time! We sure about this? Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
I'm up for it if you guys are.
We're outnumbered. I suppose we take a match one by one.
In this! Hit it! Hey!
Damn it!
It's history now.
Just for you.
takes a lot out of me.
They won't know what hit them.
My hero. Drat.
To death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Huh.
No way we're taking that thing on.
No turning back.
Nope.
I can keep the steel in check. Yeah!
Sleepy.
It is about that time.
Just what are you up to?
Lost. Knocked.
Definitely lost me.
Let's just not lose our heads.
Huh.
My feet hurt.
Worse.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Since we got a full night's rest.
Time we put an end to that.
Real quiet out here. Far removed from the hustle and bustle of the Crown City.
That's what makes it hard to stay awake.
What's that?
Nice here.
Yeah.
enough.
Yep.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
This sounds like you're having fun. Huh? Hmm?
Good morning, fellas.
Sun come up already?
We've been out all night.
I think that's our cue to call it a day.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
Pull it together, Noct! Let's move! Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
Pull it together, Noct! Let's move!
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me. Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
Pull it together, Noct! Let's move!
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwood to watch.
Don't fall too far behind, Noct. You mustn't lose sight of him. Hurry! There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter. Pull it together, Noct! Let's move! Who goes there? There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
Pull it together, Noct! Let's move!
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me.
Don't fall too far behind, Noct. You mustn't lose sight of him. Hurry!
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek.
Don't fall too far behind, Noct. We mustn't lose sight of him. Hurry.
I may have acted with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo.
Don't fall too far behind, Noct. We mustn't lose sight of him. Hurry. Thank you.
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
Don't fall too far behind, Noct. You mustn't lose sight of him. Hurry.
Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
Yeah.